come in.
Oh, did you see that? Something flew there. I don't know what it was. Anyway, thank you for tuning in to the West One Radio. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Rocking and rolling. Just looking at... Oh, it's a new season here. It's the road to Groundhog's Day, one of my favorite. Now, what's going on here? My hands were here. That happened yesterday when I was doing a song, and I swear to it, this wasn't prepared. I had a little bit of what I was going to touch on here today, but it's like a distraction. Like, why did this come? Now I'm on Mama, Don't Take My Thing Away here. Mama took my thing away. All right, now I got to switch over to another song. So it's not planned. Maybe because I'm just in the moment here. Maybe I have something. Maybe I don't. But maybe I do. Guy and a girl looking to see what Kramer's doing. Twinkles.
Yes. We touched on a few things yesterday. We touched on, whatever we touched on.
I really don't remember. I just forgot yesterday. Totally. It's a new day. You know, that's why people probably don't tune into the show, because I keep the storyline going. I think that they don't have time to watch this, because you're just, you gotta tune in every day, or you just miss it. You don't know what's going on. It's like, what's he talking about? Like, I don't understand what he's talking about. And if you just tune in, like, one day, you're gonna say, wow, he's crazy. Obviously, this guy is crazy.
Ish. But you are.
I know. And, road to, Groundhog's Day. And, this is, like I said, it's gonna be one of my favorites. One of my best. Today is the 23rd. And also, yes, we got into the inauguration thing, and people know us from before, but do they really know us? I mean, does anyone know anyone? How do you know anyone over the internet? That's what I like to know.
Hey!
All right, just warming it up for you.